welcome to another episode of Celebrity Rooftop. I'm your host, Black Barbie, and we're here in Mount Vernon, New York at Bush Park for the first annual Jam Dum Picnic and Concert. Of course, it's a family fun event. There's going to be live performances by Ioctane, Ding Dong, Spice, IT, and Fantacat will be live out of Jamaica. Noah the Power, Tilly Bop. There's so many artists that's going to be hitting the stage. You guys definitely don't want to miss it. I want you to sit back and relax and enjoy. This is Celebrity Rooftop.
Superman Johnny, and I know what's right now. Let me say shout out to everybody in the audience right now. Without you, this ain't possible. I want you all to give yourselves a word of applause right now. I'm going to be people that buy their ticket online. And when you come out, you feel yourself in an online fashion. It don't mean that you're going to need. I want this to be an event for everybody.
Hi, and welcome back to Celebrity Rooftop. Like we said, we're still here hanging out at Jam Dum, the picnic and concert. And of course, I have here one of the lineup. Yes, the superstar international artist. I'm talking about the one and only Mr. Ioctane. Ioctane, how you doing?
Wagwan, baby. Wagwan. What's up? What's up?
Viewers,
blessed.
You know, sir, it's always a pleasure to have you here on Celebrity Rooftop. It's been a minute, but I'm glad to have you back right now.
Yeah, man, because you don't know. We're all over the world, different places.
Yes.
You know what I mean? So,
having America, a lot of accomplishments.
America is a place where we start. So, we have to go around the world and then start back America and go around the world again. But here we go. We give thanks to that because the Almighty has blessed us. You know what I mean? And keep us going.
Yes.
And we always look on the glass half full, not half empty.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? And we're still very young, same way. So, and we have accomplished a lot. You know, we always have a 5-year goals where we know, say, all right, we have accomplished this in 5 years.
Mm-hmm.
And we just set it and we just do it. And then we have our next 5 years goal and we have our next 5 years goal. Because for us, reggae music has been the soundtrack of my existence where it make people know me. In other words, it make people know me globally and locally. You know what I mean? So this is like my first priority, the Almighty, then the music, then everything else come after. You know what I mean? So we just give thanks to that and we just make sure that we always do music with substance, give good performance. Be a very interactive person because, you know what I mean, some people enter into music with the wrong characteristics them, so them always get a negative result.
Yes.
You know what I mean? And then more time them say music unfair to them. You know, but you have to make people love you out of your songs them.
Yes.
Yeah, because you know, every time you have hot songs, mm-hmm. you know, some music stay. And you have to have people love you right through, you know?
I'm not going to tell you.
That's how we view it.
All of your songs, them always hot.
Yeah, man, we give tax, man. We give tax.
Because you are super talented and talking about always giving a great performance, Reggae Sumfest.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, we always do them things, man. And we always make sure, say, everybody feel good.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because watch out, the patrons, them there from there.
Yes.
Them there from there, and them sit down, them stand up, them walk, them go eat food. So when you go on the stage and don't deliver now, come like a waste of time. You know what I mean?
Mm.
And you have to make sure that the people them full joy themselves.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I know that you're always known for that. I think you take big pride into making sure that you always deliver well on stage, and there's not a performance that nobody can say that, yeah you go wrong. Just technical difficulties sometimes, but that's not your fault.
I don't have technical difficulty. I just go a cappella because here we go now. Unless you highlight, because the fans them, the general fans them don't know all those technical side of it.
Mm-hmm.
So unless you highlight it, then sometimes the fans them know that there's a problem.
Sure.
You know what I mean? And as what me say, a computer and a man malfunction, just like how mankind just wake up someday and just feel like we do one bag of stupidness.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? So the computer them work more time. But the end of the day, and plus promoter shows globally is not successful. In 75% on the reggae side, dancehall side. So the 30% that, you know, continue, we have to just make sure. So we, as an artist, make the promoter them feel good. Make the people them feel good. You see me, I say? Yeah, man, that's how we do it.
So I know that you're working on an album right now, right?
New chapter.
Yeah, okay.
So
okay.
You know where it go. Yeah. And we've been featuring on a lot of albums. Yes. You know what I mean? What if an album?
Music My Way.
Music My Way.
Two tracks on the album.
Four tracks on the album. I have one of my album. And they have, you know, DJ Liquid Rhythm album coming out. You know what I mean? We have a whole lot of different albums. We have an international album coming out. You know, the album coming out on the 3rd of October. I'm not telling no more. Just listen out for the song. And it's not a reggae song. You know what I mean? It's a real crossover song. You know, so we give thanks to that. You know what I mean? So we're doing good things. And we have shows all about. We have Europe coming up in October. The whole entire, from October till the middle of November. You know, straight to you, about 31 shows. So we give thanks to that. So it's a great accomplishment, you know. Trust me.
Everything's
a
whole
lot of fight, but a great accomplishment, yeah.
Yes, and you have to stay focused. And what I like is that you're a positive artist, and I want you to just stay focused and continue doing what you do. Love your Instagram.
Yeah, man, thanks. You're born up the road.
Yeah. All the way. So, like, I want to say, this is your first time here at Jam Dunk. What would you like to say to, like, Platinum Kids and, like...
Yeah, man, big up Paul, you know. Mm-hmm. You don't know, big up Platinum Kids, I'm straight. You don't know, you know, Jabba likewise, same way, because here we're going now. This is a good thing. A show before Labor Day weekend, so most of the artists, and like me, Labor Day weekend is not a good time for me because I always have shows all about, figure. So me have, after I leave here, so I go Canada the 5th, you know what I mean, where I have a show in Edmonton. So I leave here, so I go Edmonton, you understand?
Mad.
No, I top it nice, though.
Big belly, though.
So we have Canada going, and we return from Canada. Then we have Orlando to go. So, and then you don't know we have somewhere in the Caribbean. I think it's Aruba or somewhere. And then we go back and then we leave to the end of September, the first week in October. We leave to Europe. So it's good. You know what I mean? Yeah.
A lot of bookings, and that just shows talent speaks. You never said no.
Bookings, because you don't know, so we have to make sure say, we set the foundation. We don't have no independent, we're an independent company. We don't have no recording contract deal where a recording company is spending money behind our career. It's we doing it.
Wow.
You know?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, so that's we are doing it. I mean, I do this over the last 8 years, nine, seven, 6 years right now. I actually been. You know, managing his career and spending money upon his career. So I come a foreigner, I make $10,000 US, I spend $5,000 upon my career, you understand? Yeah.
Smart.
Yeah, because you don't know. Music come first and then everything after. Then so, Almighty.
So if a recording company actually come out to you and said that they want to sign you, would you actually sign or continue with your own?
Any recording company approach iActing, it must be something big. You know? If me can invest annually, me invest so much thousands of US for my career. If them can't do the same, it don't make no sense. If an individual come with the 20 or 30%, what can you do for iActing? Because if you're going to just take 20, 30% and then book me on a show like this, I book me on a show like around there, so I book me around there, so where the promoter can call me direct and we book the show same way, that is not doing anything for acting. You know? You have to put me in some stadium with Jake them and me open them type of show there. You know what I mean?
Yes,
we're putting a them type of arena there where people was like, who is this guy? You know, or who that individual? Them don't know me. And then gradually them get to know me. You know, then me know, say, all right, me are going to a different arena. You deserve everything. Otherwise, some that conquer the globe straight.
I love it. Independence all the way. I will say, if you come correct. Yes, with iActing. But like I said, it's so nice to have you on Celebrity Rooftop. Can't wait to see you hit the stage. Jam
down. I'm going to meet the stage, man. Everything correct.
Yes.
Yeah,
turn over. You might go, run up the stage.
Everything correct. That we are running with. Correct.
All right, so I want you guys to just keep it. We'll be right back.